I was just about to upload the footage, and then I noticed after I started hooking these together here, I forgot to do glossy and matte taco, so I painted two more each of the cremes on there. I'm gonna do that quick, because I forgot. Let them dry for a bit. Glossy and matte. I forgot to do that. I need a flat surface. I had to put top coat on because I don't care for my nails to last. It's nice just having clear top coat on the nails though. Okay, Matt. You guys can see the difference. Okay, I'm gonna leave it to dry for a second. The glossy one is, there's more air bubbles. I didn't give it enough time to dry. You could see the difference better on this one here. This was the glossy one, and this is the matte one. I did the same thing here. Although I don't see much of a difference. probably just need to let it dry, right? It's not that quick drying. Hey, yeah, that's what I missed. So I got two empty spaces here. And one here. I don't know what's gonna go there. I just hooked them together here. Right, so we just did we just finished that one, and we did this one and this one, and I came back to do these four. And then I have these two. And that's it. That's a lot of swatches, huh? Okay, that's it. That's all I forgot. Bye.